2009, our city nearly broke. 18,000 jobs lost. They turned the lights out on Tulsa. But today, we have a brighter future because Dewey Bartlett rolled up his sleeves and never quit. Refusing to raise taxes or give in to labor unions, Dewey did more with less. Jobs are up and violent crime is down. We're saving more and investing to build a secure future for Tulsa. Dewey is getting it done. Dewey Bartlett for mayor.